Russian poet Yevgeny Yevtushenko has died in the US, aged 84, from a cardiac arrest. He was the last of a wave of poets who came to prominence in the USSR in the 1960s. Yevtushenko championed greater freedom in artistic and literary expression, helping bring about a move from political to aesthetic forms in post-Stalin Russia. Perhaps Yevtushenko's most renowned offering was the taboo-breaking epic Babi Yar.